Hello, I'm Darth Dun. Welcome back to Dead Rising 3. There's some kind of explosion in this direction, so we're gonna go find out what the hell that was. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, ba-da-ba-da. Hello! Oh, I see.
Thank you. But there's more of them.
Let's kill it.
They're driving around attacking people. You've got to help them. I found this out there. You can probably use it better than I can.
Off the record weapon.
You'll be safe there.
Defeat the biker. That's right, where are they at? In this part of the city. Bip! Let's see what we can do with this.
Game on.
Hello, boys! Ouch. Who would have thought running through fire hurts? Stop being psychopath.
Thanks.
All right.
Mission Park, the bike up ahead. They set the van on fire, but Zumbrex is still in there. Help!
On my way.
Oh, shit. Ooh. Oh, boy. Fine, guess I have to leave the motorcycle and turn to the hospital to kill the Vikings. I can do that. Surprise! Where do you think you're going, buddy? To hell!
All our Zombrex was in there. What are we going to do?
Don't worry, I'll find more. The ZDC had been trying to shut down a black market Zombrex operation in Ingleton. I'll go look there.
1,000 meters. Ugh. And all the paths are blocked off, so you don't want me to go all the way up this way. Oh man, there's a Lamborghini standing right over here. It has music playing. That's the one I left. It was over earlier. Gotta be careful now, because this game's a little fancy. Gotta take a long way around the city. Oh. All right, he disappeared. Never found out what happened to that guy that was sharing weapons with everybody. Up it goes like that. Oh!
I thought I was in the army.
Right in the hospital.
Nice. Oh, I was just about to ask, what the hell am I really going over here for? God, I forgot. We'll do the Zombrex. Jesus Christ, what the hell is that?
What the hell is the military doing? The plan is to evac.
Ow. Is a rocket launcher inside of a grocery store really necessary, asshole?
Need to get this back to the hospital.
Take this!
Jeez. Can I move now? I need that car. Here's that car. Now, is it possible for me to drive? No. It is not. So, gotta go back the way we came. Can't make it easy on us, huh? Bastards. Go fall off there, Johnny. There you go. Suddenly fall. The speed. Yeah. What are you doing inside that truck there, zombie?
Any more Zombrex you can find out there, pick it up. We can always use more. Here's what I found out. The timing devices on all those chips got turned off remotely. I don't know how, but I think I know someone who can help. His name is Nelson. He was here a few days ago, going on about how something was fishy with the chips. He said he'd be hiding out at the Sunset Dance Studio. He's a little interesting.
I was just there. God damn it. This game is backtracking and all this crap.
Why would someone
get off my It's a damn good way to start up. Hundreds of infected
ones. Attempt to make weapons to sell Zombrax, Ophenotran, and here. The acting president of the United States. General Hemlock and the ex-head of Phenotrans. Oh, I just have, ow, you dick. Are there flaming zombies up here? Son of a fucking bitch. Try this again. Take it slower here, Brad. Mother? Fucker.
Who the hell hides out in a dance studio?
Same kind of person who hide out in a mall. It's surprising that they managed to keep that mall empty. Until, you know, Madonna! There we go. There's a zombie floating in the air. Damn it, Brad. Would you just climb up? There we go. Dead? Nope. Football team is still alive. Ow. Are they playing awesome dance music in this club? Take the muscle car. I was gonna say, like, we got a Lamborghini being grand, but. Let's Ooh, that was sweet. That cost us the vehicle. Apparently I threw it. Gotta find a new vehicle now. Found a new vehicle. I always turn way too later, too late. I don't know why I had that one. Should be ending this part too. Really upload slow when you're playing the game. Meat, counting through. Is that a zombie that was flying at the top of my screen there for a second? Alright, fine, I'll go this way.
Ah, there it is, man. Okay, looking for a spectrum analyzer, bro. Keep your eyes peeled.
Okay, bro.
Excuse me. I can, or you, I gotta wait for you to do it. Okay. Ow. I'm surprised you're not spamming your rocket at me. Idiots.
Shit! Help! What is hell?
Do something.
Weren't expecting that, were you, bitch? Ding! Or you can climb out the front window like that.
Please help me!
Good job!
Thank you so much. You kind of restored my faith in humanity.
Better get to cover, fast!
Yeah. Hope you're keeping up, Nelson. The AI is pretty good, though.
You're gonna get killed!
Ah, get them off me!
Yeah. No! Is that good enough for you? No? There you go.
Better get to cover. Fast.
Oh, sweet. I got another mini jet engine, man. Dude, you put this together.
together with the fire extinguisher, you're gonna go crazy.
Okay.
I'll drop that. This with a fire extinguisher. Ow. What do we do? Car bomb? No. How does that equal a car bomb? Triple X. Let me guess. That's all we need. Yep. How the hell are we supposed to... Actually, I think we can take the tunnel. We'll have to find out. But next part. Thanks for watching. Check back in the next video. Bye.